Bangladesh has seen huge economic growth and development over several years, propelling it into the group of middle-income countries earlier this year. Central to this progress has been the government's Digital Bangladesh vision. Digital Bangladesh is an ambitious and bold plan to establish the country as an international destination for the development of world-class communication and information technologies.
Here's the makeup of our IT industry right now. 44% is software, 56% is IT-enabled services. We have approximately 1,000 IT companies operating in Bangladesh. Revenues here, total estimate is about $400 million per year right now.
Digital Bangladesh's positive impacts are already transforming the country with far-reaching effects across many different sectors. Both the private and public sectors are seeing rapid adoption of digitally driven products and services, benefiting all people and consumers. Central to this has been the Bangladesh High-Tech Park Authority. The authority was established by government to develop a world-class business environment in which to expand technology markets and employment opportunities in Bangladesh. This is being done, in part, through setting up and promoting a series of high-tech parks and software technology parks across Bangladesh. These parks will be pioneering centers of excellence, expanding the boundaries of cutting-edge research and development in the ICT sector. Situated on 355 acres of land, the Kaliakor High-Tech Park is a mere 25 kilometers away from the country's largest international airport, and only 40 kilometers away from the center of Dhaka, the capital city. Accessibility has been further increased by the construction of thousands of meters of newly built road infrastructure leading directly to the park. Support services such as fire stations have already been built and are fully operational. Special rail access has been built into the park, allowing for the transportation of goods and personnel directly from inside the park itself. On completion in June 2016, the park will boast of world-beating infrastructure. The park will also house the planet's fifth largest Tier 4 data center and will provide fast and reliable connectivity to the nearby command center of the Bangabandhu International Satellite. The Kaliakor High-Tech Park will ensure high-speed internet connectivity thanks to the new Southeast Asia, Middle East, Western Europe, 4 and 5 submarine cables. Several similar IT parks are being developed across the country. The software technology park Jonathan Tower has already started its operations. The Jasore Software Technology Park, amongst other features, contains a stunning water body on site and houses a dormitory, amphitheater, a substation and a disaster recovery center. A host of other advantages and incentives are also on offer for the park. With the phased construction approach being taken, multinational companies have already started using the park. Other high-tech parks are also being built across Bangladesh. Silhet Electronic City, Mom Mahakali IT Village, Barendra Silicon City Rajshahi, and more. To find out how you can use these parks to your benefit, contact the Bangladesh High Tech Park Authority.